বৃন্দাবন পরিক্রমা করতে করতে যে বৈ বদ্রী বনে নিক দিয়েছিলাম সেই স্থানে তিনি যথার্থরূপে তিনি এই রাজবংশধায় গ্রন্থ রচনা করেছিলেন। কেননা প্রজার প্রজার মধ্যে উদ্দীপন বিনা তার লেখনী চলতে পারে না। শিল মহারাজ প্রসঙ্গক্রমে আমাদের আরো বলেছিলেন যে ব্যাসদেব যখন গ্রন্থ ভাগবত আদি গ্রন্থ লিখেছিলেন এই সমস্ত উদ্দীপন তার হৃদয়ের মধ্যে হয়েছিল এবং তিনি তাই তিনি রচনা করেছিলেন। ব্যাসের যদ্যপি নারদের কৃপাতে ব্যাসদেব সমস্ত প্রাকৃত অলৌকিক জগতে সমস্ত সাক্ষাৎ রূপে দর্শন করেছিলেন, দর্শন করে তা তিনি আবার পুনঃ গ্রন্থকারে প্রকাশ করেছিলেন। ভক্তি যোগেন মহর্ষি সম্মুখ প্রণীত মনে অপশু পুরুষম পূর্ণ মায়াঞ্চ তদপাশ্রয়। নারদের কৃপা অর্থাৎ ভক্তি যোগের দ্বারা শিল ব্যাসদেব তিনি অপ্রাকৃত জগতে সবকিছু দর্শন করেছিলেন। অপ্রাকৃত জগতে যা বৃন্দাবন ধাম এই ভূম বৃন্দাবনের ধামেও তা সবকিছু রয়েছে, সেই সমস্ত তার হৃদয়ের মধ্যে উদ্দীপন হয়েছিল তাই তিনি এই সমস্ত গ্রন্থ রচনা করেছিলেন। এখানের মধ্যে স্বয়ং সুখদেব গোস্বামী ও ব্যাসদেবের নিকট ভাগবত কথা আদি শ্রবণ করে তিনি ব্রজমন্ডলের মধ্যে সর্বত্র তিনি বিচরণ করেন এবং লীলাস্থল স্থলগুলি তিনি দর্শন করেন, অনুভব করেন। এবং শ্রীল মহারাজজি কথা প্রসঙ্গের মধ্যে আর বলেছিলেন এই যে আপনাদের কেদারবদ্রী স্থানে উপস্থিত হয়েছে এখানে সমস্ত তীর্থই বিরাজমান, যেমন কেদারবদ্রী যাওয়ার আগে হরিদ্বার, এখানেও হরিদ্বার তীর্থ, প্রয়াগ, ত্রিবেণী, গঙ্গা, যমুনা, সরস্বতীর মিলন স্থল এবং পঞ্চবেণী পঞ্চ নদীর সমাবেশ এখানে রয়েছে। আপনারা এই মন্দিরের আসার আগে যে নদীর যে কুণ্ডের মধ্যে স্নান করেছেন সেই কুণ্ডের মধ্যে যে আপনার আগমন করেছেন সেই কুণ্ডকে বলা হয় তপ্ত কুণ্ড। কেদারবদ্রি যাওয়ার পথেও এই তপ্ত কুণ্ড পড়ে, কিন্তু বাস্তব এই স্থানকে বলা হয় অরিজিনাল অর্থাৎ আদি কেদারবদ্রি, যা থেকে আর সব কিছু প্রকাশ প্রকট হয়েছে। এই স্থানের লীলা কথা অত্যন্ত সুন্দর এবং মনোরম। শ্রীল ত্রিবিক্রম মহারাজ তার অদ্বয় জ্ঞান কর্তৃত্ব ব্যাখ্যা করবার সময় তিনি আমাদের জানিয়েছিলেন একমাত্র অদ্বয় পারতত্ব কৃষ্ণ ব্রজে ব্রজেন্দ্রনন্দন, কৃষ্ণের স্বরূপ বিচার সুর সনাতন, অদ্বয় জ্ঞান তত্ত্ব কৃষ্ণ ব্রজে ব্রজেন্দ্রনন্দন, অদ্বয় জ্ঞান পারতত্ব ভগবান কৃষ্ণচন্দ্র তিনি ব্রজে নন্দনন্দন রূপে তিনি প্রকটিত, তিনি তার পরিকর ধাম আদি নিয়ে সমস্ত রূপে তিনি ব্রজের মধ্যে প্রকটিত হয়েছেন এই আদি কেদার বদ্রি।
So, everywhere very nice scene, everywhere hills, mountain and mid-side, you can see here Badrinath Dham, this place called Adi Badri. Is Adi Badri mein Nar Narayan Rishi ne bahut kaal tak tapasya ki hai, Satya Yug mein अवतरित हुए हैं नर नारायण ऋषि। अवतार ऑफ सुप्रीम लॉर्ड श्री कृष्ण, सो नर नारायण ऋषि केम इन सत्ययुग लॉन्ग लॉन्ग टाइम अस्टरिटीज हियर, सो दिस कॉल्ड बद्री नारायण। Badri means small berries, small trees, they have small berries, so many forest, this is called Badri Var. Nar Narayan Rishi, long long time austerity is here, after then when Vyasdeva came at that time, see Vyasdeva told his mother, O Mata, so I am going now, when if you want then you remember me, so I will come, but now I am going Badrinath Dham, so I manifested many many books, so I will do many books. At that time Sri Vyasdeva came, he wrote all the holy books, पहले लोग श्रुतिधर थे, उनको कोई आवश्यकता नहीं होती थी। कलयुग के आने पर लोगों की बुद्धि घटती चली गई। इन दिस कलयुग सो मेनी मेनी पीपल्स बट देयर माइंड इज वेरी लिटिल हार्ड weekend heart is weekend mind is very little no most knowledge so Vyasadev told I manifested this holy books then Vyasadev wrote Rig Sam Yaju Atharva four Vedas Ayurved Dhanurved Gandharved evam Sthapatya Kalavi चार उपवेद 1180 उपनिषद 550 सूत्र दिस कॉल्ड वेदांत सूत्र एंड 18 पुराण 18 उपपुराण बट व्यासदेव डिड नॉट सेटिस्फाइड Then, one day he thought, oh, what should I do? Narada Rishi came there. Vyasadeva worshipped him. After then, he told, oh, Vyasadeva, you did not satisfied, I think. Who left all the religious? So who worship Lord Sri Krishna? He is a goat. His life is best. But who should do only Varnashram Dharma?
Thank you. महाराज महाराज धन्यवाद बद्री नारायण
I told in my morning class, the gist of where is no are no what? Radhanath, where he is always be behind. You should tell what I told in the morning, this what is the gist of my class, morning class.
Who was good at talking about this morning?
शलाकया चक्षुरन्मिलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः पञ्चकल्पद्रुवश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्येव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः श्रीकृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानन्द श्रीद्वैतगदः शिवसदि गौरभक्तवृन्द हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे So first of all, I give my Dhanavad Pranams to Lotus Feet of my most worshipful Gurudev, Sri Srimatsu Bhaktivedanta Narayana Goswami Maharaj. Then I give my Dhanavad Pranams, God brothers, God sisters, and Giriraj Maharaj. So this morning, Gurudev was explaining we are very, he was explaining the different gradations of the pastime places in Subrindavan Dham. So first we came, Gurudev was talking about the glories of Sri Radha Kund. How the glories of Sri Radha Kund, all the other pastime places of Vrindavan are not equal to one portion of the glories of Sri Radha Kund. Why? Because they're the highest. There, if you take all the different moods that you can see in many, many different pastime places, they are all there contained within Sri Radha Kund. Just like we hear that the highest mood of Srimati Radhika is Madanakya Mahabhav, and this has been shown in places like Prem Sarovar. But those moods of Srimati Radhika are always present there in Sri Radha Kund. So the pastimes of Radha Krishna are divided into 8 yams, 8 equal sections. But the Madhyama pastimes that we see, especially at places like Radha Kund and to a lesser extent places like Surja Kund, they are the topmost. Why? Because there, in the different, for example, in the Santa Lila or at the dusk time pastimes, much pressure there is on Radha Krishna. There is some fear of being separated. So the full rasa between Radha Krishna cannot be experienced. But in Radha Kund, at the lunchtime pastimes, there is no pressure. And there, because there is a great length of time there. But the, for example, in the Santa Lila, there is only a short space of time, but there in the Madhyam pastimes of Radha Krishna, there is no problem there. They can freely enjoy all their pastimes activities. So Gurudev was saying that the glories of Sri Radha Kund are even more glorious than the pastimes and the activities that we see, even in places like Radha Kund, even in places like Vrindavan, what to speak of Giriraj Govardhan. So Gurudev was explaining how we're very lucky to come to Sri Radha Kund, to Sri Govardhan, and especially to Sri Radha Kund. Then Gurudev was explaining
this morning, Sri Gurudev explained the glories of Sri Radha Kund and how Sri Radha Kund is the topmost place in Vrindavan Dham. Gurudev described how all the leelas of other places are contained within Sri Radha Kund, how Radha and Krishna are meeting in other places in Vrindavan. They also meet in Radha Kund, and how all the leelas of the Ashtakaliya leelas all take place within the pastimes, the midday pastimes at Sri Radha Kund. Gurudev described how these pastimes at Radha Kund are not at all ordinary. He gave an example how Radha and Krishna are playing their dice games. But he said, we should not think that this game, this dice game that Radha and Krishna are playing, is anything like the ordinary dice game that is played in this world. It's very intimate, beautiful, sweet leela happening in so many deep levels. At Radha Kund, Radha and Krishna are meeting there freely because this place is exclusively the place of Srimati Radhika. Here in Govardhan, Krishna also does Rasa Leela. And in this Rasa Leela, Nitya Siddha Gopis are dancing with Krishna. But those Nitya Siddha Gopis are of different types, different camps. Sometimes Chandravali is also here dancing with Krishna, and her group is here with Krishna. But in Sri Radha Kund, not only this place is only of the gopis, but those very specific gopis who are in the camp of Srimati Radhika, only Srimati Radhika's very close Swapaksha gopis can enter this place of Radha Kund. And because of this, the pastimes between Radha and Krishna are unrestricted. Srimati Radhika is very supreme there. This is her place. And when Krishna comes into Radha Kund, he also has to come in a mood of submission to Srimati Radhika. Here in Govardhan, Krishna invites the gopis to dance with him. But in Radha Kund, Krishna comes there by Srimati Radhika's invitation. And he comes there as her subordinate. Sometimes Srimati Radhika, in an angry mood, will hide from Krishna. And at that time, Krishna will have to take shelter of Srimati Radhika's maidservants. Or to speak of taking shelter of Radhika, he's taking shelter of her dasis like Rupa and Rati. And sometimes they may also decide not to tell him where Srimati Radhika is hiding, according to the mood of Srimati Radhika. So, because of this, this Radhakund is very supreme. It is Srimati Radhika's topmost place. And Srimati Radhika is Krishna's topmost beloved. So this place is the topmost place.
Srimati Radhika by trick. Oh, she gave chances to meet all gopis that you told. There. And all meets with Krishna. Though they don't want to meet Krishna alone, but he, Srimati Radhika, manages it. This is her very Go on. Very good. Radhana told all these things? No.
You didn't give me chance.
Go on. So many other things. Go on.
So in Radhakund, Gurudev's just reminded us that in this place, by Srimati Radhika's liberal mood and...
Forcibly took away Krishna Bansi.
In the dice game of... When Radhakund is... They're putting different wages on this dice game. Krishna is giving up his very most valuable thing. This is his flute. And he puts it on the wager. And who will win the game? They will win the flute. Srimati Radhika also, she may wager something. And sometimes Srimati Radhika will win this game and she will take the flute of Krishna. So Krishna is now without his power, without his bhakti. He has no power of now attracting gopis. This power has come in the hand of Srimati Radhika. And these gopis also hiding the flute. And who has the flute? Krishna has to beg at the feet of all these gopis and find out, oh, do you have my flute? Please, do you have my flute? Krishna's begging there in Radhakund. Sometimes Srimati Radhika will say, oh, I know, Lalita has your flute. And I saw Lalita going in this kunja over there, and she will send Krishna away to find Lalita. After some time, Krishna comes back, and he'll tell, oh, I found Lalita, and I checked her everywhere, but she did not have my flute.
Yeah.
Oh, Srimati Radhika says, then it must be with Vishakha. You can go, she's over there. And again, she's sending Krishna here and there. In Radhakund, so many beautiful leelas are happening. Also, the swing pastimes of Radha and Krishna are happening there. Sometimes Radha and Krishna are sitting on one swing together. And the gopis and mandris are swinging there. There's also so many different types of swings there. Sometimes there are swings where all the 8 sakis are sitting together. So this shows, sometimes Radha and Krishna are together, and sometimes with all her sakis, she's swinging with Krishna. This is her mood. This liberal mood can only be shown at Sri Radhakund. Because in Radhakund, all of these gopis are her very dear Swapaksha gopis. She does not show this mood elsewhere in Vrindavan. Because elsewhere in Vrindavan, the gopis are not of her party. They are not her Swapaksha gopis. So this liberal mood is also not exhibited by Srimati Radhika there. But when she is with her very close sakis, then she can show this mood, which is not shown elsewhere. Gurudev this morning also said this mood sometimes extends to her mandiris. This is all times this mandiri's mood is never to meet with Krishna, never. But Krishna's mood is sometimes that he wants to meet with his mandiris. And Srimati Radhika's mood is that she wishes to delight the heart of Krishna. And so because of this, she will sometimes arrange, almost by force or by trick, that Krishna will meet with those mandiris. In Radhakund, as we see it today, we sing only like a shadow of how beautiful Sri Radhakund is. This morning Gurudev explained that in the center of Radhakund is a beautiful island shaped like an 8-petaled lotus. And this island is called Svananda Sukhada Kunja. It's the Kunja of Ananga Manjari, Srimati Radhika's younger sister. This is a very most beautiful, sweet place in the very center of Radhakund. Radhakund is the topmost place. And this Kunja is the innermost sanctuary of that topmost place. So we can only imagine how beautiful and special this Kunja is. And it's under the protection and care of Ananga Manjari. Surrounding Radha Kund, there are also eight Kunjas of Srimati Radhika's very close Ashtasakhis. And also then surrounding these are the Kunjas of Ashtamanjaris. So all of Radhika's intimate, most dear, confidential friends have their Kunjas there. And Radha and Krishna are enjoying different moods and different pastimes going from Kunja to Kunja. These Kunjas all have different qualities and different ways of pleasing Radha and Krishna. So according to the mood of Krishna, according to the mood of Srimati Radhika, they can be facilitated. Every mood and every desire can be facilitated at Sri Radha Kund. So I think to really hear more of the glories of Radha Kund, it would be best to hear from Sri Gurudev.
Jai, Hari Bol.
Look and preach. Both. Three. You should go everywhere and preach. हाँ ठीक कह रही है, कृष्ण को भी दांव पर लगा देंगे, बंसी लगा दिया कृष्ण को भी दांव पर, हाँ लगा दो। अरे युधिष्ठिर महाराज अपनी पत्नी को लगा दिया तो उनको लगाने में क्या हर्ज है? नहीं नहीं अभी तुम लोगों के लिए योग्य यह लीला नहीं है, तुम लोग अभी अनर्थ निवृत्ति की चेष्टा करो। These pastimes are not for all. We should try to give up our unearth unwanted things. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is telling here, Mana Sangharanam Saucham Maunam Mantrartha Chintanam Abhyagratvam Nirvedo Japasampatti Hetava. If you want to, that your chanting should be perfect, then you will have to follow something, some rules. If you are chanting, take care that your mind should be one-pointed. First thing, try to control your mind going from here and there. One-pointed should be. When you are chanting, you should try to know, meditate the meaning of that mantra that Guru has told. That meaning. With meaning, one-pointed mind, you should do. Dharya Purvak, with tolerance, not patience. Tolerance. Don't be upset. Don't do hurry. And go on this doing. Bhakti Vinod Thakur is telling, Japakale mon ke ekagra bhave laha. चित्ते शुद्ध थाको वृथा कथा नहीं कहो, नामार्थ चिंता सदा धैर्य आश्रय कर, नमिते आदर करी कृष्ण नाम स्मर। ही टेलिंग दैट यू शुड बी वन पॉइंटेड, ट्राई टू कंट्रोल योर माइंड इन चैंटिंग हरि नेम। हाउ टू डू इट? You should try to think the meaning of the name Hari. Hari means who is taking all our sins, all our unwanted things. He is taking also our mind, attracting. And those Srimati Radhika taking the mind of Krishna and her forcibly attracting by her beautiful beautiful activities to Krishna, her being mood of Krishna, so sweet behavior, so sweet words, she can take very easily the heart of Krishna. So at the time of chanting Hare Krishna, you should try to think the meaning of this mantra. Who is the Abhishta Devata of this mantra? Understand? Who is the
possible deity?
Deity in this mantra, Mahamantra? Who? Radha and Krishna. So first Radha and then Krishna. Hari, Hare, Krishna. And you should try to remember the pastimes, sweet pastimes of Krishna. Oh, our mind, those who have not controlled their minds, our mind always going here and there. Useless things comes in our mind. So we should be in the association of high class of Vaishnava. This is very essential. Then they will, by their mercy, they can control our mind. Saucham. What is Sauch? Sauch means pureness, purity. That's how to take usual bath. This will clear your body. But water cannot purify your heart. So what to do? We should try to purify our heart. So that kam, krodh, mad, moh, lobh, these six kinds of enemies should not be here. What kam, krodh, mad, moh, lobh? Lust, anger, envy, illusion, madness like this. Don't have envy. And don't try to or criticize anyone, any Vaishnava. Try to criticize your mind and yourself, not to others. You should try to control your mind that your mind should not go here and there. Inwardly, desires or sense gratification. We try to be far away from that. That is all. Mount. When you are chanting my name, don't speak with anyone. No. At least one hour, you should be silent. Not speaking with anyone. Try to follow these things. Remembering one painting, wanted mind, and who is the deity? Radha Krishna and their past tense. Don't do hurry. Hare Krishna, like this. And give up some words. Hare Krishna, Hare, Hare. No, don't. Hare Krishna, Ram. Don't do this. Don't try to make very shortcut. Try to take full name. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram. And in mind, what I told you should do. Don't speak. Deep speaking, about name, about Guru, about Vaishnava, anything. If it is essential for any service, otherwise don't do. At that time, don't talk silly things, worldly things. Only try to do what he has told. Abhyagrata. Don't be in hurry. Chanchal chitta mat karo. Mane kya? Don't
flickering mind.
Flickering mind. What is the meaning? Flickering. Don't do. Oh, with tolerance? Oh, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Sometimes weeping. Oh, I'm very wretched, nonsense. Thinking, oh, and weep. Anirbhed. Don't be hatotsah
mane kya? Don't be hopeless.
Don't
be desperate.
Discouraged. Hopeless or discouraged. I cannot do thing. Don't think that. It may be some delay, but I will have Krishna Prem. So with this, Utsahat, Nishyat, Dharyat, Tattat, Karm, Pravartanat, Sangat, Tyagat, Sato, Vritti, Shadbhi, Bhakti, Prasiddhati. Like this. Always. But Utsah?
Enthusiastic.
Oh, surely Krishna Prem will come. Surely Krishna will shower His mercy like this. Namartha Chintan. All sadhaks would. Oh. Remembering the meaning of the Krishna name here. Hare Krishna. Oh, Radha and Krishna meeting. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Here separation. In this way, when Radhika and Krishna are meeting, one thing, and sometimes separation. Achha, can you say that in Radha there is separation mood, there is in Radha Kund or not? What is my question? Radha Kund mein separation ka kuch bhav hai ki nahi hai? वहाँ पर तो दोनों मीट मिल रहे हैं, सेपरेशन है कि नहीं? इसका अंग्रेजी में बोलिए तो क्या होगा? What is my question?
Gurudev is asking whether mood of separation exists in Radha Kund or not, because
not.
This is the ever meeting place.
Who can reply? तुमसे नहीं होगा बेकार की बात. तुम बैठो, तुम सुनो बस. तुमसे नहीं. वो you should speak.
Paramita Nagachati. Krishna never leaves Vrindavan, so how will he ever leave Radhakund? So in one conception we can think Krishna must always be in Radhakund. Another idea is in Radhakund is everything, so also separation must also be there.
How there will be separation mood? Separation feeling.
Because in Radhakund is everything.
Radharani is man.
What is
that?
In what form?
Radharani is man.
When Radharani is Madanakya Mahabhav, she is feeling separation from Krishna even.
Very good. Thank you. Very good. Oh, in meeting there will be separation. Also there will be man. And man are so many kinds. So in Radha Kund everything is there. So it is complete in Radha Kund. In meeting there will be separation. How? That Srimati Radhika is sitting in the lap of Krishna, but feeling separation. Where is Krishna? Where is Krishna? So no hurt. Everything. All the modes. From Shraddha to Mahabhav Madanak, everything is in there. So, here also in name, Hare Krishna meeting, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, here is separation. Ram Ram Hare Hare. Oh, Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur has written all the meanings. So try to follow all these things in order. मंत्र आदि देवता मेरे रक्षक हैं। The worshipful deity of, और दूसरा वर्ड क्या? Residing deity of this मंत्र, महामंत्र, he saves me, he is my rakshak,
protector.
Always this, Hare Krishna name, महामंत्र is my protector, saving me always. Oh, this motive. So he will be always very, what? Nirbhik,
bold,
fearless. Even tiger is coming to Raghunath Das Goswami. He does not know when tiger came and when went away. All the rishis muni, like this, in forest, deep forest, they were doing, like this. So you should see that if serpent is coming and you are chanting, you should say, Krishna, this name is my seva, he will say. Don't be upset. He is always with me, Krishna and Radhika. For the, to please by this worshipable deity, I will have to chant this mantra, also of Gopal mantra and for all mantras it is as you say. 10 times or 108 times. And this is called Nyas, Prapatti. I am taking shelter of the worshipable deity of this mantra, Radha Krishna or Gopal or that what mantra will be there. Angsharanapatti. I am very
fallen.
I am suffering. So I should take the shelter of Krishna. I am nothing. My everything, body, soul, mind, wealth, reputation, everything is of Krishna. So, giving everything in the lotus feet of that mantra, Adhishthatri Devata. And if anyone is doing like this, very shown, he will be perfect in these things. So you should try to follow all these things. माने ही मैं रक्षक, वो रक्षक हैं आप प्रपत्ति, मैंने ये हमारा जो कुछ है सब उन्हीं का है, शरणागति वो हमारे रक्षक हैं। तो यू शुड ट्राई टू चांट द नेम और चांट मंत्र, मेडिटेट मंत्र इन दिस वे, एंड देन यू विल सी दैट यू आर रियलाइज समथिंग एंड योर नेम्स विल बी परफेक्ट। गौर
Prima. Hari Hari Bo.
What is the time now?
6:10.
Tomorrow is your like our classes. It may be 6:30. We will finish our classes and we will be ready. I think they more earlier, because you will have to make your luggages. Packing everything and putting it in buses. So I think it will be better that up till 7 we should be, our buses should be ready to go. So 6:30 I will give up my class, and then before this you should pack your luggage. And better before my class you should give your luggage to buses, and very patiently you should sit there until 7 we will be there, and then our buses will start. So it will be better. First we will go to Surya Kunda, where Srimati Radhika worshipping sun and Mitra or Krishna. Sun is there, and places of the bhajan of Madhusudan Goswami and Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, and where Bhakti Vinod went and met with Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj and the guru of Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj, Madhusudan. Oh, we will go there. And then we will go to Kamai Kerala from there, birthplace of Srimati Vishakha Devi. Very important thing. We are going newly. We have not gone before. I have gone 100 times. But I want to take my whole group there. What I have, I want to give you all, not to keep anything with me. All things I want to distribute you.
Yaribo.
But you should be qualified to take my all these things. Kirtan.
Moment.
From Kamai Kerala, we will go to Barsana and taking rest there. And next day, Govardhan Parikrama or anything, what will you decide? Huh? Oh, that day. Oh, no program. Srila Bhakti, Swami Maharaj, disappearance day. Oh, so we should observe it well. It's a very good process.
Day after tomorrow. First,
day after tomorrow. First. Those who want to go to Vrindavan, to his samadhi, they can go, no harm. But the rest we will be there and we will appear. And we also we will glorify him.
If anyone wants to give some donation.
And if they, anyone, a special donation they can give, I will happily.
Either to Lola or to Gurudev.
Huh?
So they can give to yourself or to Lola.
Lola?
Lola Didi is there.
Oh, Lola, you should give it to Lola and she will give to me and we will manage everything. And you should prepare also decorative flowers and everything.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.
Oh, you can. If you want, a place of sitting place, or you can come here. How much space is here?
This place is known as Surya Kunda. The name of this village is Khurda Bharna. But this place is Surya Kunda, where Srimati Radhika, with her all sakhis, used to come for sun worship. Because Jatila, her mother-in-law, wanted so many cows, lakhs and lakhs cows. And she wanted so much wealth. So she has heard that if anyone will do sun god worship, then she will be very wealthy. And lakhs cows can be. So she can have.
So, she used to send daughter-in-law Radhika for sun worship. Srimati Radhika with her sakhi used to be very, very happy. And in Miss Goyi, she used to come to this place to worship sun. Also, at the time of Krishna and Radhika, there was a, this temple was there of sun. So Radhika used to come from this place to this place with her so many sakhi. And Krishna with Madhumangal, like Batu, Brahmin boy, with books in here, and so many things like that, anyone can know that they are Brahmin. They used to come here. And Krishna, being the priest, he used to tell the mantras of sun worship to Radhika. And Radhika used to worship. She used to take flower. He, Krishna, being a priest in disguise, that anyone cannot recognize that he is Krishna. He used to become a priest boy, Brahmin boy. And he used to tell the months of sun worship. The name of sun are so many, but also a name is Mitra. Mitra means friend. So Krishna used to tell, Krishnaya Swaha, Mitraya Swaha. And then Srimati Radhika used to repeat, Mitraya Swaha. Etat Pushpanjali, O Mitraya Swaha. Jetla used to know that, oh, this priest is very bad, good. Oh, his pronunciation and everything is complete. And I will call daily so that he may perform sun worship to my daughter-in-law. So he used to be very, very happy. Thus, what is the meaning? Om Krishnaya Swaha. Swaha means to offer. I am offering myself, my body, senses and everything to Mitra. Mitra means who is Mitra? Krishna is friend. One meaning of Mitra is friend and one is son. So, Jatila used to know only the meaning of Mitra is son. So, she used to see that, this priest is making worship of sun. And all the sakhis and Radhika, what? Oh, Mitraya Swaha. Oh, Krishnaya Swaha. I'm offering myself, my all body, senses and everything, Pushpanjali, all in the lotus feet of Mitra, means this Mitra Krishna. So they used to be very happy. So, Jatila told, worship is finished. Any dakshina should be given. What is the meaning of dakshina? Gift. Like gift. You should give. Because he has done so much. Never thought worshiping. So Jatila told that, Radhike, you should give your finger ring to this priest. And she used to be. Krishna told that I am not greedy Brahman. I don't want anyone. And I cannot touch ladies. And so by man, Brahmachari, Naitik Brahmachari, I cannot touch this lady and lady cannot touch. So I will touch only by kush grass, and I will not take direct this finger ring. So she should give to this boy. I will not touch. And that, then Krishna took that ring and Madhu Mangal, very greedy. Oh, I will keep, I am your disciple, like, so I can keep it. And when they began to give so much laddu to Krishna, Krishna, I don't take anything, I am Brahmachari. My Gurudev is Gargacharya. So I will not take. Then anyhow Madhu Mangal told that I am his disciple, you should give laddu to me. And then he took all the laddu. And that finger ring also. Then they returned back, and Srimati Radhika also returned back to his house. And when Krishna returned to that group, cowherd boy, near Kusum Sarovar, all the boys were waiting for Krishna. Krishna told them, I want to Gargacharya or anywhere. And now Uthman Mangal, he returned back, and all Baladev Prabhu and all Sakha were waiting for Krishna. When they saw Krishna, they became very happy. And they said,
okay.
No.
It's not working.
I can see you. Uh-huh.